The number of cases of COVID-19 outside China has increased 13-fold.
President Rodrigo Duterte will place Metro Manila on lockdown for at least 30 days to contain the spread of the novel coronavirus in the Philippines.
To address this crisis, I place the entire country under a state of public health emergency.
Wag mo kong bibitaw.